Serhiy Melnychuk, an MP from Oleh, Liashko's radical party and a former commander of a volunteer battalion, was accused of forming a criminal gang, abductings and threatening people. Melnychuk was stripped of parliamentary immunity together with Serhiy Kliuyev, an MP from the former Party of Regions and currently an MP from another opposition bloc. Kliuyev is accused of fraud and embezzlement of budget funds.